Praise the Lord! Today's manna is from the book of Genesis chapter 24, verse number 19. After she had given him a drink, she said, "I will draw water for your camels too, until they have had enough to drink." Amen. Investing extra time and extra efforts in others' life. We know Abraham was blessed in all things, and all things were given to his only begotten son Isaac. Abraham's servant know that Abraham's God-ordained family required loving, caring, and hardworking women. Rebecca, a young and beautiful woman, when unknown person asked for water, she did not stop just giving water to that person. Rather, she was looking around the person to see what more I can do for that person. With this extra mile attitude, she identified that he came along with 10 camels. And when she wants to give water to thirsty camels, she did not bother about extra efforts and extra time which she required to offer. You know, camel drinks 200 liters of water in 3 minutes. Not sure how thirsty were camels which came with Abraham's servant from a long distance. But Rebecca was willing to help camels. The best part of this incident is she was not aware that she will be rewarded with golden bracelet and nose rings. She offered the help without any expectation. Wow, what a noble character. There may many young and beautiful women were standing with Rebecca near the well, but she was standing out from them with this extra mile helping character. God says to Abraham, "All peoples on earth will be blessed through you." If all people want to be blessed through you, you cannot be like other women standing with Rebecca. Rather, you need to be an outstanding like Rebecca, who was willing to spend more time with others to meet their needs. Lord Jesus, help us to be like Rebecca, who spent extra time and extra efforts with Abraham's servant. Help us to spend extra time and put extra efforts in others' life by sharing your love, O Father, which will bring glory to your name. We commit our life. Bless this day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a great day.